great. Like, I did like crap ton of stuff. I like really enjoyed all I did. I think my favorite moment probably still was Playfair though, because like everyone's meeting everyone. And
aww,
it's awesome.
That's
and,
so nice.
Yeah.
My favorite moment this year is definitely the habanero challenge. Even though I threw it up, I still always keep that in my memory.
My favorite part of freshman year probably had to be when Eddie came out of the closet. I'm happy for you, man. I'm here for you.
I guess I'm gonna miss being on this floor with all of these people, because it's never gonna be the same.
Okay, I guess my favorite moment was meeting everyone and having to deal with our crazy FSP teacher all first semester through someone.
Haley, a favorite moment? Yeah.
Don't lock the door.
Wait, no,
no. I don't know. That's terrible.
My favorite memory is having dance parties in the hallway with Derek, and I would like to publicly apologize to anyone and everyone who was affected by my drug cancer.
My favorite moment was during welcome week when everyone like came in and no one really knew each other yet, but we face painted for our American theme.
I remember when we came back from formal, and I was literally like, was brushing my teeth looking out the window from like a freshman formal, and I was like, oh, like sucks to be basic, like Travers is getting evacuated. Literally got into my bed, and then there was a fire drill, and Marissa didn't even wake up, so I had to like literally shake her. That was really bad, and then I think my back is permanently damaged from sleeping on the rec center ground.
My favorite moment of freshman year was like meeting everyone on like the freshman floor, and how we all clicked when we're all together and stuff. Thanks for making a good year.
I would just like to know who leaves the water fountain like this all the time.
I will leave freshman year without impregnating anyone.
That's good.
My favorite moment from this year was probably just hanging out with people on the floor in general and getting to know them.
My favorite part of freshman year is when we would all like hang out in like Chris and Derek's room and like basically do nothing.
My favorite memory was when Celia finally admitted that she's a crush on Kevin.
Chinese.
You got transported.
Are you kidding?
My favorite moment of freshman year was when I became part of student government, because it was just a really great experience and a great organization. But what I've taken from freshman year was I just love the sense of community that we have and just all the camaraderie and friendship. And it's something that I'll have forever.
And this is why, for the first 3 weeks of school, we thought Levi was gay.
It's all about the Wolf Pack. I love you guys. Wolf 2 forever.
Oh my God, Marissa.
Yo, come on. Stop.
Just look out.
My ears!
Oh, my ears!